intuitive DaVinci 5 is our most advanced and integrated system ever. It's going to transform surgery for surgeons, care teams, and patients.
Well, I've never seen anything like this before.
Force feedback is a first of its kind technology. In preclinical trials, we're seeing up to 43% less force on tissue. That translates to gentler surgery for patients.
Before, we relied on visual cues primarily, but now with feedback, it does give you that extra sort of sense.
It's not something I've seen with any other system. It's something we experience in open and laparoscopic surgery, but not robotic surgery.
We're going to be able to control so many more things from the surgeon console now, which I think is really important.
It's really an immersive experience that gives you a next level of control that you didn't have previously.
The ergonomics, the ability for me to move the headset where my head goes in and move it exactly where I want it to be in a variety of different positions, I think that really is going to help elongate my career and make surgery more comfortable.
We are seeing DaVinci 5's capabilities result in faster surgery, which translates to our customers' ability to do more surgeries in a day.
I think having the integrated new components will make the process of starting the case a lot more efficient.
The insufflator being in the vision tower is just a huge thing.
We don't have multiple vendors within a tower. We literally can offer everything that we need for the patient under one umbrella.
I think it will make rooms more organized, so it helps with the staffing problem that we have, and also helps to reduce the cost.
DaVinci 5 will help surgeons unlock new answers to surgical techniques and patient outcomes with unique and granular data. DaVinci 5 connects more data than any other platform that I'm aware of and allows physicians and their administrators to link them to patient outcomes.
This opens up an opportunity for years of innovation and years of things that are going to come next.
I can't wait for surgeons to get their hands on this.
Now we have a platform, an approach to do minimally invasive surgery that is beyond anything that we could have seen in those incremental improvements. And that is what's giving us the magnification, the stability, dexterity, ergonomics, precision, all of which are key for us to be able to provide the highest quality minimally invasive surgery that we can to our patients.
We don't want to be behind in medicine. We need to be ahead, and that's what's really exciting about this next generation.